Hello guys, and welcome to another video, and this is actually my first video on Farming Simulator 2017. Let's get straight into it, but this video is going to be about the gold nuggets. I can't really wait for this, let's get into it. So we're going to try and see if we get some money. I have played on this, so, a lot. I haven't made too much progress, but you may see some stuff has been customised here and there. I've got some different machinery. Most of it's been leased, if you're wondering. I might do a few Let's Plays, but Gargress Valley. Gold nuggets. I'm trying to find them all. I think I might have found one or two or three. That's it. Basically, I need to find 10, so 7 more, and then I can literally have them on the map, and then I can sick. Can't wait to show you guys this video, but I only got 15 minutes, so I might have to do part 1, part 2. We'll see how we go. Oh, I'll have to be making sure, because it's been 1 minute and already. I think we should get in our pickup. Obviously, I've customised it. It's blue. If you're wondering, guys, you do actually have indicators. This is PS4. You do actually have indicators in it. I'm just showing you here. Right, anyway then, I do have 2 mods on this, but I'm not, it's going to be some of the landmarks, so let's just go and find the gold nuggets. I'm not going to cut anything out in this episode, okay, so if you want to skip to another bit, I'll show you. Ooh, dangerous driver. Should have stopped, sorry about that. There's got to be something down here. There's bound to be. You just gotta go to landmarks or places like that. I'm just coming down here just to see. There's a tight bridge down here. Let's leave the lights on so we can see what we're doing. It's bound to be something. It's just got to be. It's got to be something. It's just got to be. No? Really? Is there something on the bridge? I have to get a torch on. There we go. Right. Come on. Be something. Anything down here? Here? No? Oh, did I see some? No, okay. Let's run back to the truck and see anything else. It looks laggy, very laggy in the picture, but on here, but it's not really laggy on here at all. Oh, my, sorry, I do apologise for not driving. Anything here? No. Oh wow, it's got to be something through these villages. I bet you there's one right next to the basketball. Sorry, I do apologise, I'm just trying to look. Anything? No. Let's get out before more of us be a bit popular today in traffic. I'm going to park up somewhere. Sorry, wrong button. Sorry about my driving, this just looks stupid. Park it. There's got to be something. Let's just bound to be something.
It's just bound to. Anything. Oops. Got to be. Got to be. There's nothing here. Can't pick a pin up. Oh. Throw away then. I'm gonna park it here. Oh, hang on. Gold nugget. Yes. I found a golden nugget. I'm glad I've found something rather than boring you. Go on. Would have thought, hi. Anything. Anything. Nothing? Ugh. Throw. I'm gonna throw it. Ugh. Anything in these boxes? Don't know if there would be. Can I actually get onto that bike? Able to get on that bike, I'd go, whoa. Might have thought there'd be anything. Right, let's get back in a pickup. I think we should go down to place. Ooh, golden light. Oh. Straight on realistically. Stick to speed on it. So just go down here quickly because I feel like there's gonna be something down here. There's got to be something in here. At least the light's on so you can see. We'll just turn our own torch on. Anything up there? No. Gotta be something in there. Oh, I wonder if there's something in there. Now I'm not being like the elephant. Ah, I'm so sorry for boring you guys. I just feel. Oh. Let's get out. I really have been to the ground here. Secondly, one absolutely anywhere. Oh! Ha! Another golden nugget. That's five. Cruise control on it'd be easier. Oh, I'm so sorry about my driving. Let's go down here. Got to be oh yes, there's gotta be something down here. Got to be. Oh, found one. Train station. I don't think there's any more. Any more? Any more? Oh, should be something down there, that'd be cool. Oh, I thought that was one there. Right. Dan. Aha! Number 7. The reason I'm doing this at night is it's a lot easier as well. Oh, I know there's one up here. I went up here once. And I didn't pick it up, stupidly. What does she want in the corner of my eye? I think they should hide one there. Keep going up. Yep. Can I go in? No. There could be any puck here. I do apologise for the camera issue that's just happened. And I do apologise. That was not meant to happen. Okay, should be alright for a little more. To apologise for that, I say. Get anything up here. Going to be, it's got to be something here. Goodbye! Oops, sorry! I do apologise. Alright, I only got 3 minutes. Yes. Sewers. Should be alright for torch. Yuck. There's got to be something around here. Surely. Nope. Okay, I'm only asking. I thought I was going to fall in. If I fell, I can't. Seriously? No. Ugh, I'm getting so frustrated. I see what I want. Oh, look, if you're not going to give me a coin, I will chuck your equipment down. Yeah, stick it in there somewhere. Such a mark. Yeah? Okay, so thanks for watching this episode, and I'll see you again in the next one. Bye for now. My torch's gone out.